home. Putters expecting to do the same here. There they go, they're off. Nankervis got a flyer out wide. He's going to go straight to the lead. Bemis Lucci, Warrigal Mack, and two lengths away to Meldestro, who is at the tail end of the field. They sort out their order. They're kicking up underneath Nankervis here. So with 800 metres to go, he's got a slender margin, Nankervis. Bemis Lucci and Warrigal Mack have both kicked up underneath him to keep him working three wide. Two lengths away to Meldestro, who's at the tail end of the field. So Nankervis has been off the track. Waymouth now starts to call for him, and he has a length on Bemis Lucci. Warrigal Mack is in third placing, and Meldestro is starting to pick up ground from the tail end of the field. They have 350 metres left to go, and they won the have to chase is the picnic hero. It's Nankervis on the bend. He's got a margin of two or three. Trying hard was Bemis Lucci, Meldestro, then followed by Warrigal Mack. Waymouth goes for Nankervis in the straight. He's got a comfortable margin. Bemis Lucci, the outside, he's trying hard, trying very hard, but Nankervis, he's got the looks, the class, the speed. Does any wonder he's the picnic pit-up boy? Nankervis goes away and beats Bemis Lucci, who got a lot closer today. In third place, he was Warrigal Mack, and the last one home was Meldestro. And the winning machine keeps on doing just that. Nankervis, it might not have been as comfortable as last time. Bemis Lucci, who has now finished runner-up to him twice, got a lot closer today.